I want to make this movie on here. Because I tweeted that I tweeted that I'm the CEO of Peanut Butter and Jelly Smoothies and was very disappointed at the response. Very disappointed. So, I'm gonna show you guys what's good. What's good? What's up? So first you're gonna need a banana. You take the banana, you put it in half, and then you put it in there. Next step is peanut butter. I do creamy no-stir peanut butter with no... Oh, yeah. They didn't have the one with no sugar, but normally I just get the ones that says ingredients, peanuts. That's it. I don't want sugar. I don't want all the other shit because peanut butter is peanut butter. This is my definition of a tablespoon. You kind of just, you know, do that. And there's probably an easier way, but two of those bad boys. And again, this is a very... That might be enough. I'm gonna do one more small one. These are fucking huge. Boom. And now, this is what it looks like now. Banana, strawberry, peanut butter. And I like to like throw things away as I go so that there isn't a mess at the end. And then you get milk. I don't wash my strawberries. I'll be good. PB&J smoothie with a hint of Rona. Oh my god, everyone's saying wash them. I'll fucking wash them, but this one already has peanut butter on it. Three. This is so extra. Four. Okay. Now. then your next step is gonna be ice. Uno. Dos. Tres. Tres. Uno, dos, tres. That should be good. And last but not. Alright, so that should be good. Peanut butter, strawberry, banana, coconut milk, ice. Now we gonna bring it around town. Is this giving anyone anxiety? moment, and that's why I had to move to the side, and I'm grateful that you guys caught on to that. Thank you. Wow, you guys just made his day with this suggestion. Oh. I've been trying to learn a new song every day, every 2 days. I was thinking of learning Savage by Meg Thee Stallion. I'm gonna learn that one.
Right on a big jet plane.
Are those all the lyrics? And put another layer on so it's a little darker, but yeah. But I love you guys. I'm about to go post a new
you know, it's not too early. But, all right, love you guys.